But the most enjoyable step, perhaps, for everyone is the final one, step four, the taste. And it's okay to slurp your wine. Sometimes you will hear wine tasters bringing air over the wine as they have it in their mouth just to aerate it even further. You know, but that's when, by tasting the wine, you're really starting to get the wine's body or its texture, as well as that finish, any lingering sensations that are going on. We'll be right back.